Coach Klopp reminds FSG when Liverpool are in trouble. Coach Jurgen Klopp is going through a difficult period when his Liverpool constantly have to receive poor results. Recently, he has called for the support of the BLD Liverpool regardless of whether the Kop can attend the Champions League next season or not. Liverpool have just been disappointed when they lost 2-5 at the hands of Real Madrid at home in the Champions League. The defeat made the door to continue in Europe's most prestigious club-level playground almost closed before them. Based on the fact that Liverpool are currently only ranked 8th in the Premier League, their chances of qualifying for the Champions League next season are also not high. While there are rumors that the owner of Liverpool, the FSG Corporation, wants to change the general, Coach Klopp recently affirmed that he wants to receive support at Anfield. If Liverpool do not qualify for the Champions League, that's all. It's not a good thing, of course. Liverpool will be affected in terms of income, and money always has an impact on the team. However, I don't think it will affect Liverpool much. There is no denying that Liverpool will be difficult to miss the Champions League appointment. But certainly the team must participate in the summer transfer market. I apologize for not being able to guarantee Liverpool will qualify for the Champions League next season at this time. All the team can do is try to give their best. Theoretically, the 2022/23 Champions League is not yet available. Beyond Liverpool's reach. Because everything is still ahead, we will have to wait until the end of the season to understand the situation. The problem is that Liverpool need to start the process of strengthening the team soon before things turn into trouble. It's clear. If you're late, it's hard for you to get what you want. My task is to review, evaluate, and make recruitment requests. For my part, it is the responsibility of the Liverpool Board of Directors to meet my proposal. When there have been 5 consecutive seasons of Champions League and 2 times. We've built a stand, a training ground, and if you don't have the money you can't do that. If there is an arms race, Liverpool cannot stay out of the trend, Klopp concluded.